Battery was dead flat from rain light being on. Fucking unbelievable. Absolutely flat, it rained. And then oil leak from fucking rocker cover. So yeah, had to go into master bodge mode today. Redo a seal and put a fucking sponge to try and absorb it. What's going on? Well, it's bad. Well, there's a lot better today. Jesus, came here yesterday, pissing down the rain for hours. Get the bike out, battery flat. Brilliant, rain light clicked on. Or something, while I'm fucking loading it on the car net. Then oil leak, oh my God. Then cleaned it all off, couldn't see where the oil's coming from. Went out, done fucking sighting laps in the novice or whatever, just to try and find out where the leak was coming from. Come in, tried to sort the leak, can't sort it. And then, yeah, done about 6 laps yesterday. Ooh, you know, it is what it is. Weather's good though. Nice, nice, nice. Warming up nicely.
Yeah, the milk's not right. It's not the same. Not the same as Amy. Huh?
cooler this morning. And a load of cloud.
Nice.
Feel rough as balls. Home time soon. Been a weird 3 days, I've got to be honest. Started with rain, wasn't even expected. It was wet until fucking the afternoon. Then all the problems I had with the bike. Then you're like, it's on the back of your mind, so I haven't really done much riding. Done a 40 flat, which is 8 tenths quicker than I've gone here before, but the lap was pants. So yeah, I can't say I'm overly happy about it, but yeah, tyres were a bit shit. But we'll take it, I suppose. It's only testing. I'm not really testing and track days and stuff like that. I ain't going around like, oh, what's the weather doing? Or do I lock the car? I don't know, can't race it. And I much prefer the race, like racing, qualifying over the whole going out on a track day sort of thing. It's a bit, yeah. Turned up. Moto 3 World Champions turned up. How that look? The old Gas Factory Racing team turned up. Oosh! That is a team. Some fast people here today. Fair play. Got there in the end, so. Nice. Goal achieved. Enemy set. That's it. Job done. Sun's out. We're gonna go watch some. What's his name?
Go watch some faster lads again.
What's his name?
Isaac Farrow. I can't see
it. How do you pronounce it? Moto 3 World Champion.
Yeah.
And who's the other guy?
David Lopez.
Edger already smoked them this morning. We're just gonna go watch him now. Cheese!
finished fastest in the fucking week. We have a look at what lap
time is. 40.2.
Oh, Jesus. 40.2 miles. That's a 3 days of Cartagena finish.
Smashing our faces in fucking burgers and chips, mate.
Brutal. She brutal? She's a brutal baker. That's the way to finish it off, son. I don't know.